Device detected.
Let me make one thing clear. I don't trust the division, and I don't trust outsiders, which makes this little arrangement problematic for me.
Echo detected.
That echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that echo.
Vital signs critical. Serious trauma detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised he didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Agent down. Vital signs critical. Agent out of action. An agent needs assistance. Agent down. Generator firmware repaired. Power restored.
All right, nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Echo nearby. Electronic device detected.
Bronson! Step forward. Come with us.
Poor
for the rest of you,
stand a chance.
Stay exactly where you
I
are.
I just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Back down to Jesus. Find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Kina.
I don't know why we can't just
and
put
figure
him
out what the hell a Nancy
as long as Kajika
is.
Keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours. What if he's infected? We just have to get into Pathway. Then he's Kajika's problem. Can't believe they got Nancy working again.